Well, good morning, Metro Christian Academy Middle School. Faculty, family, students, and staff, welcome back. Hope you had a wonderful Christmas and a happy new year.
No.
That's for the one take wonder with a podcast.
Teachers in the middle school, I am so proud of your giving. I am proud and slightly offended that you were so committed to getting to 100%. But today is the moment you've been waiting for. Dr. Kervin, we are going to draw for the person who gets to give me a pie in the face. We will be doing this blessed event at the middle school chapel when we return in January. So, drum roll please.
Drum roll.
The pie in the face applier to my, oh my Lenta. Merry Christmas to Kathy Howard. Congratulations, Mrs. Howard. I will see you with a pie from my face in chapel when we return. Well, we've had a little competition going on between the different schools on which school could get to 100% giving. And if any school could get to 100% giving among the staff, then they get to pie their principal in the face. Well, yesterday I learned that the middle school got to 100% giving, which I was both proud of and a little mortified, because that meant they were so motivated to not only support y'all, but give me a pie in the face, that everybody went all in. Well, a few moments ago, we did a drawing, and guess which teacher's name got drawn to give me the pie in the face?
Yay! Yay!
Well, so Mrs. Howard's going to be doing some weightlifting and getting her pie-throwing arm strong over the break. You will get to pie me in the face at the first chapel back in January.
Fun.
So, anyway, yes, congratulations.
Thank you.